you want to download any image or save any image from Google Chrome, first of all, I will search for any picture. And after that, I will head over to the images, click on the images. And after that, I will download any picture from here. I will download this picture, for example, click on it. And after that, click right click on the mouse or right click on the touchpad. And after that, click on save image as, click on it. And it will show up to you this. And after that, click on save. Or if you want to download it really quick, click on Control and C on the keyboard, as you see. And after that, click on Save from here. And the picture is downloaded. Click on it to open it. And after that, the picture will display like this, as you see. And if you want to delete this picture, click on the trash icon here. And after that, click on delete. And the picture is deleted. Pretty much that's it. Please leave a like on the video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.